Environmentalist activists are vandalizing historic art. In England, they covered a Van Gogh painting with canned soup. In America, they threw paint at a sculpture by Edgar Degas. In Canada, they covered Emily Carr's painting with maple syrup. In Sweden, they threw red paint at Monet painting. And in Italy, they glued their hands to Botticelli painting. Do you think their method works?